Hi, first graders. Mr. Christian back to do another Go Noodle with all of you. And you can watch this video whenever you have free time. And it helps out with moving your body around and getting some exercising, especially since we're all stuck at home and we find it really hard to get our bodies moving and to exercising. So watching this video and doing the exercises in this video could definitely help us moving around and getting our fingers and our legs warmed up and get our blood flowing as well. So make sure that you, one, have your shoes on. Two, you have a safe open area to do these exercises in. And three, make sure you have a glass of water or a bottle of water around you for you to drink water whenever you want to drink water, take a break, okay? So let's get started with these exercises. Do them with me. And I'll pause like halfway through the video to do a water break with all of you. All right, let's get started.
Indoor recess, rock your body. Hi, I'm Coach Terry. You can call me Coach Terry, and you can call this indoor recess. I'm head over heels about this mega mix. Yeehaw! So let your hair down, keep your chin up, and face the music as y'all exercise your whole body. Break a leg, not literally. That's just something people say.
Greetings, my friends. It is I, Maximo. And today, we're going to get leggy with it. Cirque du Soleil. Na, 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 na. Getting leggy with it. So, shall we begin? Yes. Yes, we shall. Stand with your feet almost together and your hands in front of your heart. Find a spot to stare at in front of you to balance. Good. Spread your arms wide to keep you steady like Freddy. You know Freddy? He's my cousin. Shift your weight onto one foot. Extend your other leg and lift your foot off the floor, even just a little bit. And now, circle your foot at the ankle. Try circling it in one direction. And then the other. And fast. And slow. Yes. Stop. And breathe. And let us circle our lower leg. Circle it both ways. This way. And that way. Slow it down. Or speed it up. How do you say? It's up to you, my peeps. Stop. Breathe. And let us go crazy like Daisy. My other cousin. She's actually crazy. And circle our whole entire leg, starting at your hip. Your knee can stay bent or straight. Oh, yes. It's the Cirque du Soleil, my friends. Your breath is moving. Your leg is going around and around and around and around. Go in the other direction now. Circle that leg in the circlest circly circle that it's ever circled. Yes. Now, bring your foot down. Let your arms hang down and rest as you settle for a moment and breathe. The Cirque du Soleil calls to us again. Stare at your spot. Shift your weight onto the other foot. Extend your arms out wide. Lift your foot and circle it. Slow it down and switch directions. Just your foot is moving. So circular, so leggy. Stop, breathe. And now the lower leg circles. Circles like life. Round and round and round like the circle game. Both directions. Stop. Breathe. Now, circle your hip. Your knee can be bent or straight, or bent or straight. Circle big. Try slowing down just a bit. Breathe. Switch directions. Keep that Cirque du Soleil going and going. Round and round. Marvelous. Stop. Breathe. Not I'm so impressed. You were so circly, so leggy, so very Cirque du Soleil. Until next time, my friends, adios.
Swirly fingers. Meow. Mr. Catman is hysterically laughing. Perhaps he read the joke on the board.
Let me read that joke out to all of you. What do cats eat for dessert? That's the question. What do cats eat for dessert? And the answer is mice cream cones. That's pretty funny. Hopefully you get it, first graders. Mice cream cones. That's what cats eat for dessert. All right, let's continue.
Put both of your index fingers pointing towards each other like Mr. Catman. Turn both index fingers clockwise. Pause. Turn both index fingers counterclockwise. Pause. Now, let's combine the two. Turn one index finger clockwise while you turn your other index finger counterclockwise. Slowly at first.
Oh no.
You got it. Turn one finger clockwise while you turn the other one counterclockwise. I'm feline like you've got this. Practice makes perfect. For real.
Meow. I hope y'all don't have cold feet. We still have some moving to do. So take a deep breath. In and out. Now, let's get your body moving.
Bones, bones. Bones, 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 bones. Bones, 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 I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Bones, 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 I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Cranium, mandible, don't forget the clavicle. Sternum, ribs, scapula, and ultimately the ulna. Humerus, radius, humerus, radius, humerus. Ha ha ha! Pelvis, sacrum, coccyx, and the lumbar vertebra. Bones, 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 I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Carpals, metacarpals, phalanges, patella, knees. Fibula, tibia, fibula, I fibula that. Ha ha! Tarsals, tarsals, phalanges are your toes. The big hole in your cranium is where you find your nose. Bones, 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 I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Bones, bones, bonesy bones, I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Bones, bones, bonesy bones, I said a bones, bones, bonesy bones. Radius! Bones, bones, bones.
I've got 206 bones holding me together! Or not!
Champs have guts! Y'all put your hands on your gut and roll your hips around in a circle. Roll one way. Rolling. 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 Spill your guts! Roll it the other way. Rolling. 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 Sweet! Now fast, bust a gut. Roll, 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 roll. Yes, sirree. You sure are gutsy. Now slow your roll. Roll, roll, roll. Know what? My gut tells me you're a true champ.
Before we start this one, scholars, go ahead and take a water break real quick. Go grab a bottle of water, or go take a sip out of your glass of water, and we can start this back in 15 seconds. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So you got your water ready. Let's start again in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Put your foot in the middle and you shake, shake, shake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
You put your foot in the middle, now for goodness sake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
Put your knees in the middle and you shake, shake, shake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
You put your knees in the middle, now for goodness sake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
Your booty in the middle now and shake, shake, shake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
You put your booty in the middle now for goodness sakes. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
You put your hands in the middle, now we shake, shake, shake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
You put your hands in the middle, now for goodness sake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
In the middle now and shake, shake, shake. What you fellas gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
All the fellas in the middle now for goodness sake. What you fellas gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
In the middle now and shake, shake, shake. What you ladies gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
All the ladies in the middle now for goodness sake. What you ladies gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
Everybody in the middle now and shake, shake, shake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake.
Everybody in the middle, now for goodness sake. Now what you gonna do?
We're gonna shake, shake, shake.
Now shake your foot.
Shake your foot.
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 Strike a pose.
Mr. Catman is reading a book. Upside down. That crazy cat. Circle your hand and foot on the same side in the same direction. Next, switch directions and circle your hand and foot in the opposite direction. Meow, let's combine the two. Circle one hand in one direction and circle your foot on the same side in the opposite direction. You got it? Circle one hand in one direction and circle your foot on the same side in the opposite direction. It feels impossible, but it can be done. I'm not kidding you. Keep at it. You can do this. Practice makes perfect. For real.
(Clears throat)
Meow.
Y'all deserve a hand, because you just rocked your body. Yes, sirree. Pat yourself on the back and keep your eye on the prize. Yeehaw!
All right. Whew, I broke a little sweat there, scholars. So, I hope you all enjoyed. Definitely watch this video whenever you have free time. I'm also going to link all the other Go Noodle videos that we have shared with all of you on Google Classroom, so you can watch any of these videos whenever you have free time during your school day to get your body moving, all right? I'll see y'all later. Take care.